Well, it's autumn and we have autumn high pressure weather. Dry, a bit windy, chilly, and clear. Anyway, 5th of October 2016, the day after the Google announcements, no new Nexus 7 2016, which is a shame. It's an emergency Beano. I'm off to Newport. I've got a couple of things to do first in Newport, and then down to the real business. What time is it? 6:29. Okay, I can have a wander. The Queen's Hotel. Coffee to start. It's not a bad day. A slight touch of red sky in the morning.
Number one, and it's from Brains. It's one of the ones that they hide their name at the bottom of. It's called Beer Bitter. Beer Please. And it's supposed to be an Oktoberfest beer. I'm not sure. 4.4% alcohol by volume. Post-coffee situation. Smells not demonish. Beer bitter. Beer please. Yeah, it would be nice if this was a beer. B. Sorry, Brains. It's a bit watery. No. And moving on. 3 years ago today, in here, drinking TWA, traditional Welsh ale. You know who you are if you brewed it. For those fans of Mr. Manning, real wood flooring. Actually real wood. Anyway, from just up the road, Mad Dog Brewing, full Native American, 4.6% alcohol by volume. Bottled condition, nice not to raise the sediment, although it's good for you. US Amber Citrus Nutmeg, I'm sure I've had this before. Anyway, a bit of a cough, probably age. It smells lovely, really piney, citrusy sort of thing. And get the nutmeg coming through quite strongly. I like it. B++. So, pen and word. Quite sure they're going to send their card recycle on a Wednesday. Okay, horny goat ale. 4.2% alcohol by volume. Brandy took low. I know Brandy's brewery. So, okay, it's a Brains glass, it's not actually a Brains pint. Brandy took low, you know. Cold. Riddle wood, riddle carpet. Not bad. I don't know if it makes me a horny goat, or makes me attracted to horny goats, who knows. But a long, bitter, lemony finish. B plus and a bit.
And we have a new bridge. Traffic controls on the chip shop, of which I'm the mayor, hopefully still open. But actually just got to post chips.
And here we are, Dirty Pearl, P-E-R-L-E, from Weird Beard and Tiny Rebel. Smoked oats, milk, coffee, Welsh oyster stout. Really? Okay, 5.5. Telebrands. Mmm. smell the chocolate, you can smell the roast notes. I mean, I don't know if I'd have a couple of pints of it, but that's complex and interesting and rather good. It's time for a Beavertown lunch. This has been making a big noise. This is Lupuloid IPA, 6.7% alcohol by volume. Smells lovely. Extremely fruity. I think you have to like fruit, but I do. Slightly sweet. B++. Yeah, B++. The Doors and the Yeastie Boys. Digital IPA, 5.7% alcohol by volume. All the way from Zella Newydd. Smells tropical. I don't know what I'm talking about. Nice and sharp. Nice fruity taste. Not much of a finish. B+ and a bit. 3.25 on untapped.